Hey guys, I'm building the Corvette Z06 this time because there was a lot of requests on my like messaging and everything on my DMs on why I haven't been really, you know, customizing a lot of other cars that I should have. But I just wanted to clear it. You know, I really just want to do what, you know, I want to do, because if I didn't, it wouldn't really make me happy, because some of these cars I'm not really fond of. Don't get me wrong, Need for Speed has done a very good job on its own customization, and that's pretty much all I wanted to clear up with you guys, because the way I, and also this was going to be a longer video, because this took me over 2 hours, and I broke it down piece by piece, because it was just so hard to calculate the, like, positioning and the scale and the fucking everything else was just so hard and frustrating, but I did it for you guys, so I hope you guys enjoy, and like always, I will see you guys in the video. Oh, and also enjoy the NCS music that I got. They let me download some more, and they also suggested some to me, so if you guys want to, go subscribe to their channel as well, because it's a great way to get music for your channel, for your intros and outros, and even overall just your video outlook and stuff. So anyway guys, I will see you in the video, and like always, stay awesome, and I'll see you guys in the video. Yeah, wait a minute, I said that. Yeah, I'm repeating myself now. Great.
Thank you. trouble.